some spirits around here, don't you think, Commander?
No way to move it up.
You're closer to the crew than I am. How bad is it?
There's an Umanta. A period of mourning that everyone's going through. It's a natural reaction.
I'm worried about them. I wish we had a counselor on board, but the nature of our mission didn't require one.
We talk to animals. It's a Native American tradition. Counselors. We're taught that an animal guide accompanies us through life. Basically, it's what Carl Jung thought he invented when he came up with his active imagination technique in 1932. But we've been doing pretty much the same thing for centuries.
Is there a different animal guide for everyone?
Actually, yes.
Let me guess. Yours is a bear.
Why do you say that?
You strike me as the bear type.
Thank you. The bear is a very powerful animal. It has great pocket time. But he's not my animal guide. The creature that guides us doesn't define who we are. It merely chooses to be with us.
Okay. If not a bear, then what?
I can't tell you that. It would offend my animal guide if I spoke its name.
But he guides you well.
Actually, it's female. But yes, she usually guides me very well.
Can one just choose her own animal guide?
It's not quite that simple.
Captain, we're approaching the perimeter of the nebula.
A slow to one-third impulse.
If you're interested, I'll be glad to teach you how to contact your animal guide.
You've got a date.
Analysis, Mr. Kim.
7 AUs in diameter. Sensors are picking up intermittent gamma and thermal emissions. Nothing our shields can't handle.
Mr. Paris, any problems for navigation?
I'm showing mostly hydrogen, helium, and hydroxyl radicals. Some local dust nodules. I don't see them giving us any trouble.
Mr. Tuvok. Can you find us a rich deposit of Omicron particles in there?
A significant concentration appears to exist approximately 64 million kilometers inside the perimeter.
Set coordinates.
Aye, Captain.
Engines at 1/4 impulse. Engage.
I've never seen anything like it.
Tuvok to Kim. Mr. Kim, that is a comment we prefer not to hear. Senior officer on the bridge. It makes the junior officers nervous.
Yes, sir.
Density has increased to 42%.
Cause?
Not sure. We seem to be drawing some interstellar dust toward us.
Engineering, could the magnetic field from our impulse engines be attracting this dust?
It's a good possibility, Captain. I'm showing the dust with a return force ratio of 4.1. Recommend we shut down impulse and go to thrusters.
Acknowledged. Engage thrusters. Ahead slow.
Density's still increasing. Up by 70% now.
Mr. Tuvok.
The level of resistance poses no danger to the hull at this time, Captain.
How far to your Omicron particle deposits?
12,400 kilometers.
Maintain course and... Report.
We're at a dead stop now.
Shutting down thrusters.
We seem to have encountered an energy barrier.
Is it natural or artificial?
We're not reading any directed energy source down here, Captain.